You remember this place, right?
Yeah, I'm late.
I was at Whitney's all morning.
The old ball and chain? So boring, man. You need structure in your life, Connor. Come on. You and me, we don't have fun like we used to.
I woke up swimming in the toilet.
Oh, yeah?
I must be having some fun.
Oh, by the way, the Fuzz, they're around. They're looking for you.
What?
The boss men, Nolan and Thomas, are looking for you.
Why?
I don't know, man. Maybe you're getting canned.
Fuck, Whitney would kill me. It's not funny. What the fucking piece of shit?
Whoa, yo.
Stupid fucking machine.
It's me, bro.
Shit.
Hey. Shit, man. Where you been? I haven't seen you.
Sorry, man. I haven't seen this girl.
Must be serious. You don't have time for your boy Marky Mark, huh?
Yeah, it is. It is. I just, I'm not trying to dodge or anything.
It's cool, man. I know how it goes.
And I'm just trying to get some fucking food, but I can't get any money to fucking ATM.
Okay, well, yo, so first off, you need to relax and take one of these, because you're stressing me the fuck out.
What is it?
It's anti-anxiety stuff, man. Calms those nerves we know so well. Oh, yeah.
It's like 9 o'clock in the morning.
Bro, it's what I got. Don't be a little bitch. You know what? Take some roadies. You panicky weirdo.
Yeah, I'll do.
Well, let's get together soon, man. I want to meet this chick.
Yeah, definitely.
Doesn't think this is creepy? Sit around and draw her all day?
No, I think she likes it. We're in love.
Okay, I hope so. You have enough creepy drawings of her. You're nervous.
I'm okay.
Come on, man. The Connor I know is freaking out.
No, I'm okay.
You been taking that stuff I gave you?
No, you know, I don't think I need it. And I kind of told Eden that I'd stop taking it, so.
Dude, if this shit's for real, do you want to have a meltdown in the middle of your first show? How's he gonna get out of this shit? Here. Take a couple just to get you through your show.
What'd you say this was?
I told you anxiety stuff.
Why do you take it?
Same reason as you, man. Keep my shit together. Plus, it gets me fucked up faster. Good. You know, Connor, I know I don't get this whole art thing, but to me, these look like shit.
Fuck you.
Sorry. And when's the last time you ate? You look like a little bitch.
Yeah, you wanna see a little bitch in action?
Oh, yeah?
I'll fucking wrap this bottle around your head.
We'll put the bottle in my mouth, buddy. Let's go.
Something, something in your eyes, I see the eyes of somebody I knew before.
What are you doing?
Skunk knows she isn't a skunk, but it doesn't fucking matter. I thought my dad was stupid. I was being a prick.
What are you talking about?
I gotta get it back, Mark.
We got a pretty good thing going on here, man.
Nah, this place is full of fucking junkies and lowlifes. No offense. But I've seen the other side of the curtain. Now. Look, 2 weeks ago, I was in love. I don't care what anyone says. She freed me from this shit. She woke my soul.
Sounds really nice.
It was nice. If I don't see you.
If I don't see you. Come on, man, don't give me that. We got shuffle. I'm gonna see you. I'm gonna see you.